Oh my God, a dinosaur has been walking on my car. Just kidding, it's me.
Wait, is she here?
Enough technology for the day. You are done, okay? It's so bad for my mental health.
And sent and done with the technology for today. I mean it. Just no more technology for today.
You really have that once in a lifetime true love every
day. Ooh, that's a good one.
30 odds, 9 wonders, 2 girls.
Yesterday.
I saw this trick, and you can see what you look like with bangs. I will not be getting bangs.
They hear you. Megan.
Megan, stop!
Hey, what? What is this?
Yeah, Megan!
I'm here. I'm very sick.
But you do have a hairbrush, right? Another day! Another slay!
What's good, bitch? We out here in Milan drinking sparkling water and eating some spaghettis.
Bitch. Aww. It's so cute, bro. The mouse and the horse, they're like best buds. Oh my God, they're like in a kiss. Oh, that's so cute. Bro, I love whole system.
I actually did it myself. Yeah.
Nice.
Thank you.
Beach.
Ah.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Don't need it.
What do you mean that we don't need gravity?
What if it was never invented?
Invented by who?
Sir Isaac Newton.
But I still need a bit of milk, full fat, which I've warmed in the microwave.
In front of you, next to you, you can even detect this pedestrian here. Check it out. And it even can detect the difference between a sedan and a pickup truck.
Dumb bitch.
First beach day with my bestie.
Oh my god, guys. Emily is acting freaking crazy. Oh my god, Emily, what are you doing? Emily!
I'm Peppa Pig. This is my little brother George. This is Mommy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig.
I am going to show you guys how to eat a Kit Kat, and it's pretty life-changing. Break off the piece, like one piece, and then you eat the chocolate off the end. You eat the chocolate down each side.
Hi, do you sell extra large condoms?
Yes, of course. It's in family planning on aisle 5. Great, thanks.
30 minutes later.
Hi, did you find the condoms?
Yes.
Well, is there something else I can help you with?
No, I'm just waiting to see who buys them.
What do you have?
I found a cat outside. Thank you.
Pictures taken 100 years apart.
Things that bother you, they never bother me. I
feel happy and fine. Living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having a wonderful time.
Haven't got a lot, I don't need a lot. Coffee's only a dime.
Living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having a wonderful time.
Fall in love when we got our hot pants on enough. And yes, of course we did.
because we run in this town just like